Hey, what's up guys? In this video I'm gonna show you 2.6 Hawk Cycle. All of you guys wanted to see the deck once again on my channel. It's like a deck, you need to learn this deck if you want to have success in Kyoshiga. This deck makes you better with psychedelics in general, your game sense gets better in general. This deck is solid for over like 3 years, a really solid meta deck. If you can play this deck perfectly, it's way easier to learn other decks. If you guys don't want to miss any videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to put good mod in the shop, don't forget to activate the notification bell, and I'm gonna see you one of the first games, or like in the first game, let's go. Okay, so you're in the first game against Mürgen. We're gonna give him a good luck and let's see what he does. Come on, good luck, man. We're going with Skeletons. To start off the game, we're going with a Log, just to cycle, but just to get some chip damage at his tower. And then, let's see, you're going with an Ice Golem in the back. And I feel like we're just gonna go with a Hawk Rider opposite lane. And with an Ice Spirit, if he's gonna go something, we can Fireball it. He's just gonna give us a good game. And he's just gonna let us win the first game. Really nice win, and I'm gonna see you in the next game. Let's go. Okay, so your next game against I don't really know against who we're gonna play here. We're just going with Skeletons in the back. We're going with a Fireball on the Skeleton Dragons. We should hit both. Perfect Fireball. And it looks like it's gonna be this broken. This broken Royal Giant deck. We're going for Hawk Rider opposite because he just uses Fisherman. He just can use that or like a Hunter. Yes, he's gonna Hunter this. And we're just gonna go with a Musketeer over here. He's just gonna drop that, so we need to go Skeletons over here. Skeletons were like really, really bad, but we can still go for Hawk Rider now and counter push really hard. And this is fine. We get one Hawk hit. Can we even get two Hawk hits? Unfortunately, not. So we need to go for Musketeer over here, get some value. And this is like a tough matchup with the Fisherman, because he can always place the Fisherman against my Hawk and it's gonna be a flawless defense. He can Fireball the Musk and or like the Cannon and double legs at the time, so we have to really be really careful with that. He's just gonna lock this. We're going with the Ice Spirit at the bridge because he has no Skeletons, and we do some chip damage normally. Yeah, he decides to play a Fisherman on that. I wouldn't have done that if I'm honest with him. Then we need to go in here. And then we're gonna go with a Fireball. Fireball wasn't perfect. We got like a Fireball chip on the tower, but I would have preferred to get a one Hawk hit as well. So we're going with Ice Spirit at the bridge, just a cycle. He's just gonna go for Heal Spirit, most likely on this. Yes, he does. And now he's just deciding to do this. So we need to go with Ice Golem, we need to go with Skeletons. And then we need to go with an Hawk Rider. And he needs to Fireball that. Is he still gonna go for Fisher? And I just hope the Fisherman is not going to be able to activate King Tower. He's not perfect. Okay, we're going for a cannon like that. We need to Fireball the Skeleton Ranks. Yes, we do. Okay, perfect Heal Spirit. And then we're just going to go Hawk Ice Golem once again. He's just going to Hunter this, so we need to Fireball this. Perfect Fireball. We get the Musketeer connect to the tower. He needs to lock this. He's not going to lock this. This is so much damage. So much damage. Okay, we're going for Ken like this. We're going for Heal Spirit. It was a bad log by him. Skeletons, I don't think it's going to be any hits. For Flawless Defense, let's go. Flawless Defense. We're going for another Hawk Rider. We're going with a log over here. And we might get... Oh, this log was perfect. This log was perfect. We get so much value out of the Musketeer. We don't get any damage besides one Hawk hit, but we got so much value out of our Musketeer here. So we need to go like this. Okay, this is an Ice Bird, this is in the Skeletons. Okay, this is fine. Okay, we need to go for Ice Storm over here, and then we go for Hawk Rider. He needs to go with this, it looks like. And we need to go again with another Hawk Hit. Oh, we don't get any other Hawk Hits here. This is kind of unfortunate. We need to go with a Log, we need to go with this. Oh, that was so close. That was so close. Can we just get one more Hawk Hit here?
I don't think he has lock and cycle yet, so we can go with Icebird as well. And it should be it if we get one Hogged. Let's go, and I'm gonna see you on next game. Let's go, guys. Really, really nice win. So, guys, see you on next game against Rotary Pro. We're just gonna go with Hog Icebird at the bridge to get some ship damage in. He decides to mine, huh? And Icebird is connecting. He looks like he has a really bad cycle, so we get some ship damage in. I think we're just gonna lock the miner to get like some less damage. It's fine, it's okay trade to do. So far, so good. Looks like he has balloon. Ice golem. They're going with a hog right over here. He's just gonna get looks like. Does he really have balloon or something else? I think this hog might get a hit if the skeleton is okay, skeleton is not doing his job. Going with a high musketeer. And now we are going with a hog opposite lane. Okay, we are tower trading here. Is that the way to go is the question. Okay, he's getting our tower. We're getting his tower. Like we don't get his tower yet, but we get a ton of damage on his tower. Wait, opposite lane. For sure he gets like a great hunter now, but I think we might get one hit if we are lucky here. Yes, we should get one hit. This is fine. This is completely fine for us, but we need to still be careful. He's at it's his advantage, to be honest, and it's not an easy matchup. So let's see if a big spell is the creation. I don't think so because he has snowball and barbarian barrel. Okay, this is interesting. Going with a cannon like that is like a perfect spot. And then we're gonna do this. It was a perfect Icebird by us. For sure we get a death damage, but our musketeer is still gonna survive. And we are like 1-1. We are even from damage, I would say. Not from damage, from elixir. And we are like kinda up from damage. Not that much, but it's fine. We're going for fireball over here. Musketeer should be able to kill the boy kind of flawless. We're gonna lock and we're gonna do this. Then we're doing this. Then we're going with fireball as well. Fireball is not perfect, but if we go like this and distract all the troops here, we should be fine. Going with a log as well. Log is doing a great job here. And the Hog Rider is chipping away the tower. We're going with another Hog Rider over here. Hunter is great. Hunter is doing a weird shot. Is looking at the musketeer, but had the Hog at this time. At the same time, was kind of unfortunate for him, I would say. Come on, we need some more damage. Can we get some more damage here? Would it be great? Looks like he's going in. I don't think this is the right move to do. And I think we need to go in with a delayed fireball. Fireball's doing a great job over here. Can we get a win here? It would be kind of nice. I'm not gonna lie.
And we can take the win. I'm gonna see you next game. Let's go. Okay, see you next game. For today's episode, I don't really know who he is. We're just gonna go for Hog Rider, straight up starting with a Hog Rider. We like to do this move, and he's just gonna give us a Sparky. I would love to have a Fireball here, but you cannot have everything, and this is unfortunate. He has Skeleton Wings and Tornado. Could be an Elixir Golem player, I'm not really sure about this. So we're going for Lock, just to cycle to get some chip damage on this tower. And then you're just gonna wait. I think we're going for Schweinereiter. You want to call it in German? You want to go for Hog Rider. Oh man, he has a Bowler. Bowler, Dark Prince. Okay, bro. You want it like that. This is not easy. We're going with another Hog Rider over here. Oh, then Fernrain gets frozen, but we still don't get any hits because he has the tornado back in cycle. So at least the Fernrain is gonna die. We just need to lock here. Otherwise, the tower is not gonna be able to clean up the Inferno Dragon. But right now, we are kind of fine in a solid position, to be honest. So he has Bowler, he has Darkwings, he has Scandrain, he has Fernrain. Looks like he has Graveyard. Maybe we'll freeze. Not that easy. Not that easy. We need to go for an Ice Golem in the back. And I think we're just gonna slow down with a musketeer as well.
Maybe going with a... I don't think he has NATO back in cycle yet. No, he has. But he's gonna take one hit at least. Okay, this is fine. Oh my god, I fought the Musketeer for 1 second. It's gonna connect to the tower. That would have been awesome, but... It's not going to happen. At least right now, not yet. Maybe in the future. So, looks like we need to go in with a Hawk Rider. And then with an Ice Bolt. Then we're gonna lock this. Then we're gonna Fireball this as well. Oh my goodness, this is such a great Fireball lock. One Hawk it. It's fine, going for Ice Bolt. Should not take any damage. We're going with a Hawk Rider. He needs to go in with a Perfect Tornado. Once again, he does it. Okay, well played by him. Musketeer is really good in this matchup. Okay. We get one Hawk hit. Go for Musketeer to the left. Fireball. Henna is doing a great job. Does he have NATO back in cycle is the question. Or does he have Bowler back in cycle? Yes, Bowler back, but Bowler's not enough. So we're gonna take one Hawk hit if he's not deciding to NATO even another. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is looking good. This is looking good. He can't freeze now offensively. He's still gonna do it, so we're gonna take it up. Let's go! Really nice episode. If you guys don't want to miss any videos in the future, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to activate notification bell. Don't forget to share it with your friends. I'm gonna see one of my next videos. Peace out. Good. Bye.